live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag . And now, let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. Good morning. Today is Thursday, September 3rd, 2020. It is mercifully still day one in the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by me. Today's lunch, meatball sub, and, oh, finally, something that hasn't changed. Finally, fresh broccoli dunkers.
My lady, she went downtown. She bought some broccoli. She brought it home. She's chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli.
Oh, that felt good. All right. Applesauce cup, fresh fruit and vegetable bar, and milk. On the salad bar is muffin meal. Guys, I can't reiterate this enough. You get one muffin for this hand, you get one muffin for this hand, and then you still got a string cheese, you still got a yogurt cup, and a fruit and vegetable cup. I don't know where you hold those, maybe with your feet, but because your hands are full with the muffins, okay? The muffin meal is the deal of the century, okay? Go for it, you gotta get it. Sandwiches of the week are no longer served. Like to wish a happy birthday for today to Evelyn Phillips, and for over the long weekend to Brandon Higgins, Elijah Gross, Killian Medina, and Axel Roman. Happy birthday, you guys. We would like to welcome all of our guest teachers who are with us today. Well, today's top stories are, tomorrow is an Act 80 day, which means there is no school for you. So, don't come. Instead, here's a list of some fun Act 80 day activities you can do on your day off. Well, guys, listen, we got another sticker today. So many stickers for sale down in the office, guys. Today's sticker, yesterday's was near and dear to my heart. This one is too. Tech tips of Mr. Zielinski. Right there, look at that. Oh, it's like an NES cartridge, and there's Mr. Zielinski on there. It's Mr. Zielinski. pull it together. Sorry. I just really miss him. Guys, you can have this sticker. You can remember Mr. Zielinski for $1. $1 down in the office. These are down there. We've got some of these left. They're going fast, though, especially now that he's gone. No, not again. Not again. Guys, Texas Mr. Zielinski in sticker form. Buy it. Please. Not for me. For him. All right, well, Good Morning Union Canal is definitely becoming a shell of its former self, am I right? But just because we're all probably a little bit sad and bitter about it, well, it doesn't mean we have to stop spelling our words correctly, right? So with that in mind, here's another installment of our segment. That's not how you spell wasp spray. Wasp spray? Oh man, you know, I really wish they made a spray that would fix typos, because you know what I'd spray it on? That's right. That sign right there! Ay, 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 ay. And now, let's head over to Mrs. Rest with the weather. Mrs. Rest?
Hey, you see? Mrs. Rest here. Yes, it's me under my mask. I know you know me. All right. Anyway, weather for today is... get your umbrellas, raincoats, rain boots, you name it. It's gonna be a slushy one. We're gonna need a boat out there. We got some rain and more rain. But for the long weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, it's supposed to be sunny. So have fun, get outside, make it a great one.
Thanks, Mrs. Rest, for me, I guess, and all of us here, it's just me, I guess. A good morning, Union Canal. I'm Mr. Bridenstine, reminding you to be a superhero and have a great day. I miss Mr. Zielinski.